Springfield police were called to a ShotSpotter activation late on Friday night. According to police spokesman Ryan Walsh, officers were sent to the 800 block of Worthington Street at around 11:45 p.m. last night. A short time later, a gunshot victim arrived at the Springfield police headquarters seeking medical treatment. That victim was then brought to Bay State but is expected to be okay. 22 News will continue to provide updates as soon as more information becomes available.